So I don't know that I think there's a deficit of leaders in the public relations field. I think we have a lot of people that have the natural skill set, but it's not necessarily one of those softer skills, so to speak, that is highlighted in our industry. So I think we, as an industry as a whole, need to start to embellish what leaders bring to the table, and then we can start to help cultivate those leaders and make them more recognizable, and thus people want to emulate them.